India's pool of talent in science, engineering, technology, and maths has been ever growing. And in a recent feat, Professor Neena Gupta from Indian Statistical Institute, Kolkata, has been conferred with the prestigious Ramanujan Prize. She received the prize for her solution to the Zariski cancellation problem. An illustrious mathematician at the Indian Statistical Institute, Kolkata, is only the third woman to receive the Ramanujan Prize. In an exclusive interview with PBNS, Professor Neena Gupta elaborated on receiving the Ramanujan Prize.
मुझे अवार्ड मिलकर बहुत खुशी हुई है. मींस ये इट्स अ रियल ऑनर फॉर मी. इट्स अ मैटर ऑफ वेरी प्राइड. एक इंडियन को मिला है, फिर मुझे मिला है, तो सच में बहुत खुशी हुई है. इसके पहले प्रोफेसर रितु गुप्ता मुंशी, वो नंबर थ्योरी में काम करते हैं. वो तो ISI से BSTAT MSTAT अंडर ग्रेजुएट प्रोग्राम पूरा किए थे. और अमलेंदु कृष्णा, और वो उन्होंने ISI से MSTAT किया था. वो अभी ISC बेंगलोर में प्रोफेसर है. तो अब मैं तीसरी हूँ, चौथी हूँ इंडिया से और तीसरी महिला हूँ.
द ज़ारिस्की कैंसिलेशन प्रॉब्लम इज डिफिकल्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड, बट प्रोफेसर नीना गुप्ता ट्राइड टू एक्सप्लेन द प्रॉब्लम इन सिंपल लैंग्वेज.
इट्स रियली डिफिकल्ट टू एक्सप्लेन टू अ जनरल ऑडियंस व्हाट वी हैव डन. So the only thing which you could say is that I know it's going to be difficult, but I can say that okay. So just say means बहुत it's a very bad way of saying this example, but जैसे हम लोग 2 into 3 अगर means a times a multiplied by x is equal to a multiplied by y होता है, then we can easily say ना x is equal to y. We can cancel a from both side, but then jab cancel karte hai na, then we need to be careful that okay, agar a agar 0 ho jaye tab gadbad ho jayega, because 0 into 3 is equal to 0 into 4.
Yes,
so 3 to 4 nahi ho sakta, so we cannot cancel 0. So when we cancel a from both side, we need to be very careful. So this is a very basic thing which we do right in a school days, but there is something advanced about surfaces, about topological spaces, that okay, so this is a geometric problem. So you have some surfaces which if you look at the affine cylinder over there, it behaves like the affine 3 space or the affine 4 space, and the natural question is that the surface which we have taken, and that surface whether it is isomorphic to the affine 3 space. So that is something that was open for some time. So and so some basic results have been, some fundamental very deep results, they have been proved for dimension less than equal to 2, and those results were achieved in 1980s, 1970s and 80s. So and after that probably there was no much achievement. And what I did is that I showed that in positive characteristic, basically if you like fields of positive characteristic, there was an example due to Professor Asanuma, and I showed that that example is a counter example to this question. That is, if you look at the affine, that's the threefold which was constructed by Asanuma and the affine cylinder over that, that is affine 4 space, but that itself is not affine 3 space. So that is how I can probably pose the question in a very naive language.
Professor Neena Gupta was always attracted to maths from childhood, but she never thought that maths would change her life.
Right from my school days, I was very much interested in mathematics. So maths ही करना है ऐसा नहीं था कि maths में कभी कोई career हो सकता है, ये भी नहीं पता था. So but I used to love doing mathematics, so I kept doing that. And till the age in which I did my MSc from ISI Kolkata, I never realized that what is maths about. So up to a certain age, it was just about some surfaces, some algebra, some analysis which we were learning and doing. But until and unless I got into ISI and did my master's, I never realized the vastness of the subject. And even then, I never knew that I would be doing PhD and doing research in mathematics. But as our fellow students, as my other friends were going to take that, so I also took maths as my for my PhD, and I started doing. So in PhD, we read many results, many works of others, questions and open problems. So maybe in the first year of my PhD, I came across that problems and I realized those are important problems, but I never started working on that. So we were learning things on our own. We were looking for things. We are developing strength. We keep on going.
The Zariski cancellation problem is there for decades, and Professor Nina shared how she came across the problem.
One day, Professor Asanuma was about to visit ISI Kolkata. And since a big professor is coming to visit, and like we were the students, so what is the aim? Okay, he is coming for a week or a month. Okay, I need to learn a lot from him. So when I have to learn a lot from him, I have to know what exactly he is an expert. So I need to know from his papers what he has been doing, what are his works. So because this is an opportunity, because he is coming to India, and maybe I will never get an opportunity to meet him again to clarify my doubts. So I started reading his papers, and there I came across this example. And I had some initial idea that, sir, we can solve it like this. This will be, can be done. But he was probably not so encouraging. He just said, no, Nina, this is very difficult. You are a student and it's very difficult. So even I was a student at that time. I thought it's time is approaching. I should submit my thesis. I just started focusing on my thesis rather than on that problem. I submitted my thesis, went for postdoc in TFR. So TFR also, I was doing some other thing, and suddenly on one day, I was thinking that I should do this. And I tried, I could do it. But initially, when I just say that once it was done, I was not sure whether it's right or wrong, because it's a difficult thing. So I showed it to my teachers, Professor S.M. Bhatwadekar and Professor Amartya Kumar Datta. They took some time, gone through it and said, okay, yeah, this has some merit and this can be done.
The Zariski cancellation problem is not yet solved fully. Professor Nina Gupta explained that what things are still untouched in the problem and how she plans to deal with them in the future.
I started wondering about those questions, and soon, in the next 2 years, I started developing those theories. So what is behind all these things? Why this happened? That example is not done. So this is a fact that this cancellation problem is not true in dimension 3 in positive characteristic. But why is it not true? Why? So there was something was hidden. So I started investigating that and I built up some theory. So which puts through some light on this example that why it happened. So that theory actually helped me in higher dimensions. So after that, I started constructing examples in higher dimensions. So that was in dimension 3, and I started constructing examples in higher dimension in all dimensions. So now that we can say that in positive characteristic, this cancellation problem does not have an affirmative answer in any dimension. So we constructed that example, and so it's not a matter of one day. So it's a continuous effort of many years, and I would still say that we have not yet achieved this. The problem is not yet complete, because the solution which we know is only in characteristic positive, and we need to deal with the characteristic zero case. And this characteristic zero case is again a difficult problem, and we have certain ideas. We are going through that. We have certain examples in our mind, and we have to check that. So I don't know how can we solve it. Maybe some techniques are still hidden, and some theory which we need to develop so that we can. So we are in the process. So this is a continuous process, and it will continue.
Professor Nina Gupta shared how she manages her home and her research at the same time, and how difficult is for her.
मेरे पास एक बेटी है, छोटी बेटी है, तो उसकी भी बहुत सारी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है. कई बार ऐसा लगता है कि मैं दोनों को ठीक से टाइम नहीं दे पा रही हूँ, या तो मेरा रिसर्च हैम्पर हो रहा है, या मेरे बच्चे का मतलब बचपन खो रहा है. बट कोई उपाय नहीं है, हम लोग को करते रहना है. भगवान की दया से परिवार का पूरा सपोर्ट है. मेरे हस्बैंड भी काफ़ी सपोर्टिव है, मदर इन लॉ, फादर इन लॉ, ये भी काफ़ी सपोर्टिव है. उन्होंने काफ़ी इनक्रेज किया है. तो थोड़ा सपोर्ट सिस्टम इनमें से चीज़ ठीक हो जाती है. और इनिशियली 2-3 साल थोड़ा तकलीफ हुआ था जब वो बॉर्न हुई थी तब, पर अभी स्टेबल है भगवान की दया से, तो काम मैं कर पा रही.
थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग एंड स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर मोर सच एक्सक्लूसिव इंटरव्यूज़.